Equifax has traditionally been known as a credit reporting agency. They're far more. They've become much more an information services and data company. Availability is critical to us.
Availability is a hallmark of the service we have to provide. We are providing services that are essential to onboarding processes, salary verification processes, and they are tied into the overall economy.
We have a very large database of employment information, 9 terabytes in size, that we serve up through a website that allows verifiers to verify people's income and employment. We could do up to 70 to 75 million verifications in a single day so that we could support the SLAs for our customers.
We're looking at SLAs of 99.9% and above. I can have unplanned downtime of 20 minutes or less per month. If I have an event with a file server and I all of a sudden have those systems affected for up to an hour to 2 hours, I all of a sudden miss that SLA.
With Windows Server 2012, we don't need to be concerned in the product development team about our maintenance windows. Now it's all the operations team that's just taking nodes out of the cluster, patching and putting them back in. There's a zero impact upon us.
Where we're able to transparently take down a single node of the cluster, have our applications automatically move over to other nodes, then we have plenty of time to work on the node we just took out of the cluster, do our patching, do any type of hardware maintenance that we need, bring it back online, and then let Windows Server 2012 rebalance the loads. To maintain a very secure environment that implies updating your environment regularly, doing assessments, and doing other maintenance items that keep things online, the impact that we had is that we had to take nodes offline sometimes in our environments or fail them over to other nodes. Windows Server 2012 makes those maintenance events not visible to our clients and therefore move towards the full 3.9's availability, including maintenance windows. It's not just a couple little fixes, it's a huge release and it's a huge different experience than what we've had before. I would call it revolutionary.